So here's a quick update. We've just seen a doctor and discussed our options, and we're just about to head into have a cesarean. Mum's sitting on the bed.
Feeling comfortable, relaxed, confident, excited.
It's all been pretty good so far, so we're scheduled to go in at about 2:30. Mum will get changed at about 1:45, and then it will be go time. How are you feeling, hun?
Good, excited.
What's going on?
Well, it's what's going through my mind right now, so I'm just wondering, are you going to be a little girl or are you going to be a little boy? What are we going to have?
What do you think?
Well, I've thought a little girl the whole way, so I'm going to go with a little girl. What do you think?
I think girl.
You think girl. We shall wait and see.
Do you want to show us your belly?
Show us your belly, yes, of course. It's a big belly. You're just sitting up so high, so we've had to take you out ourselves. Because you just won't come down. There's no room. So you will be pulled out by Dr. Simpson.
We can't wait to meet you.
And we can't wait to meet you. We're so excited and can't wait for all the changes, and we just can't wait.
So I'm just waiting in the room now. Marissa is gone. Full kit. It's go time.
So we are just in the hospital and we are watching Daddy kick for the two. Come on, Daddy, straight through the post. Make your girls proud. Beautiful. There's your daddy. Happy girl. You're very happy.
A little bit home.
She's just all fed, all content. Just relax.
Bring me higher love.
Bring me higher love. Bring me higher love.